that airfoil. Right? The angle between your round the wing here, okay, let's talk about this angle here. Let me change this a little bit more, but the angle between this wing here and your core line is called your angle of attack.